head. Emotional healing. Hello, somebody. Physical healing. Spiritual healing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Watch what as he says here. I'm almost through. Without any questions, why do we come together? Why does he emphasize that we come together? Well, one reason, or some reasons are, is this. Why we come together? Is this. Without question, we can find strength, comfort, nourishment, and joy in collective worship and service, exhorting one another. We ought to keep on encouraging each other. We ought to keep on strengthening each other. We ought to keep on nourishing one another. We ought to bring joy to each other that we can be lifted up and be closer to God. Exhortation takes place in the form of encouragement, comfort, and even in this, watch this, it even comes with warning. And it also comes with strength. As I'm closing, the New Living Translation said this, let us not neglect our meeting together. As some people do. But encourage one another. Watch this. And this is the reason why we need to keep on encouraging people. Especially now. That the day of his return is drawing near. His return is drawing near. And we need to encourage each other, baby. You need to get close to God as you possibly can. He is on his way back. He is soon return. And the old folks had this is just a certain saying. If you lose the church, that we get it straight with God and do it right now. And don't wait. Because tomorrow is not the ground promised to us. We have got to keep each other uplifted. I can't say that enough. We got to keep each other uplifted. Phone call. See, if you would, some of y'all on this social media, Facebook somebody character. Foolishness. Hello, somebody. Facebook them and encourage them. Give them a scripture and encourage them. Text them with encouragement. Tweet them with encouragement. Hashtag them with encouragement. Did I catch all social media? Instagram. Hello. Snapchat. Y'all help me out. What I'm saying, I say, I want to say this. There's no reason why you can't meet somebody. In all this social media, if it's now, use it right. We use it the wrong way, but use it right. Lift each other up, encourage each other, heal each other up. Through social media. Too much jump on that man in his knees. It's time for the church to step up to the plate and start putting on social media the things of God. The way of God. The life of God. The style of God. The holiness of God. Oh, bless your name, Jesus. Once we start to encourage each other, watch what happens. I'm coming right here. I ain't talking about nowhere else. I'm talking about right here. Pop English right here. Amen. Watch what happens. We start coming together. As the Bible says, you will watch what God will do. I'm crazy to believe if God said it in here, in the early church, he still can do what he said he did back in, then, he can do right now. He's no different because the Bible says he changes not. We change. We've changed. He has not changed. Watch this. He waiting us to change back to him. Because we didn't change so we're away from him. But he needs us to change back to him. The Lord is good. I'm done too. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. This is our prayer. A worshiping community.